It's the fall of 2011, and Christian Hurt is one of the best players on one of the best football teams around, Starmount Rams. He wears number 5 and is just as likely to make a big play on offense as he is on defense. But later that season, his senior season, Christian's life would change forever.
Ever ask why me?
All the time. Every day.
Christian broke his neck, the C1 vertebrae right below his skull, in a playoff game. He first spoke with us about it 3 months later.
A lot of people are paralyzed, or maybe even, you know, deaf.
Later that year, this is 2012 now, the family had Hope, a spine surgeon in Germany who specializes in disc replacement.
Are you definitely doing this?
Definitely.
That November, though, the family's plans were put on hold when his local doctors discovered unexpected bone growth in his C1.
Now I'm back. I have to wait again to find out, you know, if I will even have the surgery again.
Fast forward to the present day.
You can't even tell.
Yeah, I know. Crazy, right? If you didn't know it, you would never know.
Wow.
More than a year and a half later, Christian is a new man. No more halo, no more brace, and incredibly, without ever having surgery.
It's a blessing, man. It's a blessing. It's a miracle.
His C1 didn't completely regrow. Doctors use the term fibrous union to describe the combination of bone and tissue that have given him enough stability to return to at least a semi-normal life. He won't play football ever again, but can do other sports and drive a car. He just finished up his freshman year at UNC Charlotte, where he's studying to become a physical therapist.
Every now and then when he's walking away, I'll be like, Christian, you're like, yeah. I love it.
Still have pain almost every day, but you know, I mean, I've faced many challenges up to this date, so I don't see why I can't continue to just move forward.
He might not be 100% like me and you, but I mean, just to be 90% after that kind of injury, you have to just give God all the glory for that, because I mean, he showed a lot of people that God is real.
If I could go back and give myself advice before my injury, I would just tell myself to always continue pushing forward, never give up, know that everything happens for a reason, and no matter what, as long as you keep God on your side, then nothing can stop you.